Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillah rabbil alamin. All friends, we still meet again today. In this video, we will discuss about a laptop that cannot be turned on because there is a small broken transistor on the inside of the laptop. So please to watch this video until finish, and don't forget, for you who just found this channel, don't hesitate to click subscribe. Inshallah, we will share useful knowledge here in this channel. Okay, this is a Toshiba laptop that won't turn on. As usual, when we suspect the condition of the motherboard, we disassemble the laptop and remove the motherboard for further analysis. The story is, after we remove the motherboard from the casing and we do the testing, it turns out that the laptop can be turned on. From this initial test, we can draw a general conclusion that it looks like there is another block connected to the motherboard that might be problematic. As you can see here, there is an inductor light mainboard block, left USB mainboard, touchpad and card reader, the keyboard too, and of course the monitor screen. Then the next step, we put it again on the casing and we plug all the cable connected to the motherboard. Then we try to turn it on again, and of course it cannot be turned on. Then we try to remove one by one, starting from the left USB cable, then the other cables, and it turns out that after the cable that goes to the touchpad is removed, the laptop can be turned on. Finally, we get a new conclusion that the problem is in the touchpad block, which included the card reader. But after we open this mainboard, it turns out that there is a small transistor that looks to stand alone. So spontaneously, we think that this is a magnetic sensor transistor, which works when we open and close the laptop. To make sure, we also look for magnetic points, which are usually on the frame of the laptop screen. And finally we found, and yes, its position is exactly parallel to this transistor. So I will remove this transistor. and then we will try to turn on the laptop without this transistor. Assuming this transistor is damaged, then we remove it and then we try to turn on the laptop without this resistor. Plug the charger. Turn on the laptop. The result is that the laptop can be turned on. Working well, right? Without the magnetic transistor. This laptop still working because this transistor just working when we open the laptop and close it. When we close the laptop will hibernate. Hibernate caused by this transistor. What is the grand final conclusion? The problem source is this transistor. In the schematic, this called the Hall sensor. And the solution to this problem is to replace this transistor, or we can leave this laptop without the transistor. To replace it, we can take from another laptop motherboard. In general, the same. Even though the transistor code is different. If we don't replace the transistor, the laptop still can be turned on, but when it's closed, the laptop cannot stand by, cannot hibernate and stay on. Okay, hopefully this story is useful. Thank you for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.